In this video, we are going to go over how to add a credit card to your firm's K-Status account. You'll first need to go to the account menu in the top right-hand corner and click Settings. Then you'll go to the Firm tab. Once you're on the Firm tab, up in the top left corner, you'll see Add Credit Card. Here you'll add your credit card number, your expiration date, your CVC, and the zip code for your card. Then you'll click Submit. Need more help? Email us at support@kstatus.com.